prime factorization of 1725 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 1725. This is your step 1. Next. In this number, last digit is 5, so take 5. First number 1 smaller than 5, so take 2 numbers 17. A number close to 17 in 5 table is 5, 3 is 15. 17 minus 15, 2, 2 carried forward 22. A number close to 22 in 5 table is 5, 4 is 20. 22 minus 20, 2, 2 carried forward 25. When do we get 25 in 5 table? 5, 5 is 25. Now the last digit 5, so take 5. First number 3 smaller than 5, so take 2 numbers 34. A number close to 34 in 5 table is 5, 6, 30. 34 minus 30, 4, 4 carried forward 45. When do we get 45 in 5 table? 5, 9 is 45. Now the last digit 9, not A1, so this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 6 plus 9, 15, and 15 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So you take 3 here. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 3 table? 3, 2 is 6. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3, 3 is 9. Now here we have 23. 23 is a prime number, so 23 ones 23. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 1725 is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 5 into 3 into 23. This is the prime factorization of 1725.